So this time what you saw is when I was coming from point C back to point A, the dog came around behind me onto my right side, which means the line is stretched behind me and the dog started to pass me. I don't want that to happen. I want the line to stay between me and the dog. So I simply stopped, stepped on the line, stepped around the dog to reposition myself so the dog is on my left, and continued on my merry way.